Right.
That's my boss right there in the pink. That's my mom. She's here from Texas. And her sister's are back there. She's here right now. Hey, Norma.
Hi, Norma. Hi, Martha.
Hi.
Moses stood on holy ground, fire from God descended down, set the roadside bush on fire,
bush on fire.
Then the Lord did there exclaim, through his servant should remain, all the echoes from the bush on fire, bush on fire. Oh, I can hear those heavy echoes from the burning bush,
how they thrill my soul,
how they thrill my soul.
Blooming there for me, where the soul of man
got a problem. I didn't even know it. I've just been waiting to see what they were going to call. I didn't even know that second song. I made it up entirely. We're glad you're back. Those of you that came back, thank you so much. You're the cream of the crop right here, because I think 90% of you have been with us since 10 o'clock this morning. So thank you very much for your faithfulness, not to the Chuck Wagon Gang or even to this church, but to the Lord. We appreciate that very, very much. And it has been wonderful. I've had a burning question ever since we got here, Pastor John, and I mean no disrespect, but what did that old lady look like that you stole that cane from is what I want to know.
She's with the Lord.
Oh, she's with the Lord. Well, okay, there you have it. That's the prettiest cane I've ever seen a gentleman carry. I just wanted you to know that. So, I know things are a little different these days, but all right. What am I going to do? Okay, we had a lot of requests. You know who everybody is by now. She wanted to do introductions, but you know who we are. We're the Chuck Wagon Gang. And I hope we can come back sometime, maybe next year, about this time for homecoming for another barbecue dinner. Would that be all right? Now's the time to applaud right there. That's when you applaud. Yeah. All right. This is neat. A couple of years ago, the gang went and did an album in honor of the Carter family. If you know anything about the history of American music, you know that the Chuck Wagon Gang were also Carters, but there was another Carter family that started up around the Bristol, Tennessee area. They called it the Bristol Sessions, a foundation of American music. This predates so much of even country music, rock and roll, all that stuff. This was what America was founded on, this type of music right here. And the Chuck Wagon Gang decided to honor the other Carter family to do some of their selections. So we'll just do a few of those in a row, if that's all right. This one is a neat song. I had never heard this before, but I fell in love with it when they sent it my way. And I hope you like it. It's called Am I a Soldier of the Cross? Amen. Here we go.
Yeah.
requested the title track off that Carter Family CD called No Depression. The guy that wrote it, and I broke it, James D. Vaughan, wrote it during the Great Depression, 1932, I think. And so he writes about the Great Depression and draws a parallel to the Great Tribulation that the Word tells us is going to come. But it's just a wonderful song, the way that he winds it through. And listen, wait for that third verse and that word of encouragement that he gives. We as children of the King, that we will soon go to a place where there will be no more depression.
For fear the
I believe.
don't get to say anything, but I have to ask this crowd something. How many of you know who the Aikens were? Raise your hand. The Aikens.
The Aikens in the Bible?
Yeah, the Aikens in the Bible. I had to look that up. I had never. I didn't know what I was seeing.
Yeah. Pastor?
The two that took.
They were troublemakers.
When they went to
we don't have any of those in.
We got one.
They were Baptists back then.
Yeah. We used to sing that song about them. Don't break my heart, my aching, breaking heart.
No.
You remember that?
Go home, look it up. A-C-H-A-N, I think. A-C-H-A-N, right?
Close enough.
Aikens.
Okay.
Well, you know.
Somebody lose a child?
This is my child. This is my youngest, Chloe. And she knows a lot of these new songs we've done off of our new CD. And so we were practicing a little bit, and Brother John encouraged her, well, just get up there and sing one. So here she is. This is Chloe. And this is off of our Radio Days CD. I love this song, 1940 something. Anyway, it's called Stormy Waters.
Stormy waters all around me, waves are rough and rolling high. Little brown church in the veil.
couple instrumentals?
You want to come over here? Can you? Oh, you have?
Yeah. I'll just step over out of this hole.
All right, brother. What are you ready? Ready to get ready?
It's not a gospel song, but it's okay.
You wouldn't be here.
I know.
We may not be back after this.
But this is one of those cowboy songs off of the Radio Days recording. One of the ones that they did, 1937 or so. I Want to Be a Cowboy Girl. Kind of relearning them as we go down through the record, but this one Rose recorded this back in the 60s, and after she recorded it, I think 1966, they really didn't sing it anymore. So you might not have ever heard this song unless you have an old 33 and a third LP. You might have heard it. But I think it's one of the most beautiful songs that Rose ever sang, one of my favorites. So we finally re-recorded. Melissa does a great job of When the Sun Sets Over Jordan. Yeah. Thanks to all of y'all. So we'll do this last one and send you off with an old favorite from 1948, Looking for a City.
Stop by and visit with us.
How about Chevrolet to quit?
And go buy a CD, you can listen all day, bro.
I have one CD in my car. Yeah. It was a Chuck Wagon Gang before you got here.
All right. Everything was before I got here.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. What a blessing, huh?
Amen.
Oh, I don't know what to say.
One more. One more. Oh, before it's heavy.